at the 2015 ATL Soul Fest. I am here representing NaturalHairMag.com as well as the Atlanta Business Journal. I am here with you, Anthony. How are you?
Very good, man. Just got off the stage. Mouth's a little dry, but we're in there. I'm originally from Savannah, but I live here for a long time, man.
Okay, so do you feel the love every time you step foot on the stage?
I love it here. You know, I mean, this is my city, and the band is real tight. I got to play with my band, so, you know, yeah, super excited about it.
So, do you have any upcoming projects that you want to talk about?
Next year, Simple Man. That's the name of the next record, and I'm touring, pretty much playing a lot of those now, just to see what people think, you know what I mean? But it'll come out, I think, in the spring of next year.
Tonight I got this Jones coming down.